of Reddy Patel College. My name is Dhaarpuri Kumar, is Deva, I am Vinod Kumar, Bhargava, and Yogesh Man. We are doing a project on the title using TV remote as a wireless mouse for the computer. Here, this is the transmitter part, and this is the receiver module, and then we are using PC laptop. We are going to see the output of the PC. In this, it is the transmitter gate. This is a MEMS. It is used to control that mouse pointer. And the pointer, this MEMS gives that analog signal to that analog to digital converter, and it converts analog to digital, and it gives to the microcontroller. From the microcontroller, it is given to the transmitter module. This transmitter module sends data, and it is received by receiver module. And from that, we are connecting the RS232 cable, which is feed, the output should be fed into the laptop. And that cable RS232 is connected to the port 3. Now, the pointer is moving upwards. Then left side, and the action is shown left side. So the pointer moves towards left side. Then lean back. Somebody pardon, sir. This is the action performed on the MEMS. And finally, we can see that pointer moves on the laptop.